Welcome to PopAsia 101, your super fast pop masterclass. I'm JK, and today's lesson, the sublime nine of J-pop, PASSPO.
Yes, PASSPO is a Japanese group of nine idols formed in 2009. Captained by their pilot Ai Negishi, travel is definitely a recurring theme both visually and in their music. The girls began on an indie label with their debut album Take Off.
And their first indie release was this one, Let It Go. Let it go, let it go, let it go.
But things really took off, get it, for the girls when they were signed to Universal.
And in 2011, the girls unleashed their first major single.
This track, Girls Flight, gave PASSPO their first number one, and the girls continued their success with more hit singles. And live events known as flights to their audience. I mean, passengers.
And with that, our 101 on PASSPO has come to an end, but I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of these girls in the future. See you next time.